Quiet!
Please, 'cause before you go, we're on your way.
Alright gamers, welcome back to HQ.
With how many different factions and battles happen every day, it can often be hard to tell how exactly the war is going as a whole.
So with that in mind, and in preparation for November 10th, I have constructed a model. I apologize for the crudeness of this model, but I had to use what was available to me. We'll start with each individual faction. First, we'll start with the Weebs. Due to the rough terrain, the Weebs are mainly limited to a small battle, yet in that they are holding their regard quite well. And next we move to our comrades on the Northern Front, the Soviets. In a surprise attack last night, the Soviets unfortunately lost both Chernobyl and Berlin to the Furries. Now we move to us gamers. As most of you already know, the Furries captured Retard Hill. But we have gotten reports that a small group of gamers is still holding their positions against an intense furry death squad. The main horde of furries is pushing our lines trying to get to HQ. Luckily, we seem to be holding them back, and we soon hope to push back and recapture Retard Hill.
I thought I had it all together, but I was led astray the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind when love's so hard to find. Your feelings changed like the weather. Went from clear to gray. All that I would pay. How can I go on with a cup falling upon? Love's so hard to find when someone's on your mind. Listen, baby.
Care. Hallucinations are real! take a break to acknowledge our sponsors.
We'll be right back.
The apocalypse is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared.
Get your complete apocalypse kit at Ammunation. Contains foodstuffs and alcohol for 3 months. A massive array of armaments. Water purifier so you can drink your own urine. And cyanide pills so you can go out like a man. Don't dial 911. Dial 357. Ammunation. Protecting your rights.
Attention gamers, as you know, today is November 10th and the war against the furries has begun. But don't you worry, I've got your back.
We'll be right back. war, leaving the fight against communism as having a blowout sale. AmmuNation has a wide array of peacemakers. Come by AmmuNation on Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights, and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now, pay later.
During the 10-minute waiting period, fire off a few rounds of the AmmuNation gun range featuring faces of famous commie pinkos.
Come by AmmuNation and register to win an anti-aircraft gun. Actually used when we whooped Australia's ass. This weekend is the AmmuNation Film Festival with free screenings of the documentary Red Dawn.
AmmuNation,
protecting your rights.
Comrades, I do not have much time, but there are some that are saying we are losing this war. I say no, this is not true. Do not give up. You fight the last man. You have to grab vodka, you drink some, and you continue. Ah.
Attention all furries. I have currently infiltrated the gamer headquarters. I have one of the gamers captive in my fursuit basement. I'm not giving them back unless this is resolved. If not, there will be death.
Did you hear that? Let some angels over.
This is Villain Tex, devil on the prowl shit. While choosing outfits, I'm picking who I'm killing next. You gon' shut your mouth, stop pressing over little flex. I'ma lay it down, that's the only way to sit on desk. They be coming for me like impatient porn stars. Behind the scenes, they be faker than some corn stars. They want me to wake up, instead take some more bars. And his beat is hard, full throttle when the horn starts. It's the four letters you come to hate. I ain't fishing for no drama, but y'all still took the bait. Cast my line and reeling in the hell of it, and take it to the orphans and fry it for the hell of it. Afterwards, I'ma raise a whole squadron. Teach them how to embrace the life they cost and take them to the afterlife and teach them how to use a knife and come back down to earth where we do the virgin sacrifice. Haters claim that I wanna play the good guy. STF, that was spinal, better get it right. I'm here to set the record straight like dashing lives, and I ain't giving fucks like suck you by with no appetite. Or a furry with a snap dildo. You're with a short, you can still pop pills though. If you're not watching Disney with your lube ready, he's on Shad Man's art with his palm steady. I bet he ain't mentioned he was in the minors. That's classic Jake, but this nigga makes my side hurt. I should stab you. Stay dead a while. Our kids are safer without you, fucking pedophile. I'm over Chanda in case you ain't hurt. Right now, honestly, they're no more than a word. So that means don't speak it. CR3 don't need to happen. Bitch, stop geeking. I got them shook that I'm far from weakin'. Trying to make some better shit. Please, no peeking. I got them shook, I'm far from weakin'. Trying to make some better shit. Please stop peeking. This is Villain Text, devil on the prowl shit. Why y'all choosing outfits? I'm picking who I'm killing next. You gonna shut your mouth, stop pressing over little flex. I just laid it down, that's the only way to settle this.